Welcome back, everyone. This battle is pretty late in the game. I really wanted to show one of the later fights to kind of show how they stack the deck against you, like, pretty later in the game. In this one, you're fighting against... you're not fighting against the AI character, but there is an AI enemy in here that is also killing the gladiators in the arena. And the goal is to kill more than he does, while still getting a point requirement. And you'll not only notice that he is the heavy class of enemy, so he's a lot stronger and he's a lot more powerful than you are, but you can't hit him at all, and he can't hit you either, but it's kind of, he can be kind of cheap at times, because as you can see at the start, he's just ran and got like the maul, and he can basically just one-hit kill any enemy with that weapon. And there's not really much left to cover in terms of combat. That was pretty fucking funny though. There's not really much left to cover in terms of the combat system, so I'll leave it up to questions from here on in with regards to like further narration, because there's not really much more I can say, and I'm just going to kind of let the game speak for itself. So thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.